Waco police are still searching for a missing 40-year-old man. Aaron Dunlap was reported missing Saturday, August 24th, from the 23rd and Holman area. Dunlap was last seen wearing a long-sleeve blue shirt and blue jeans, his beard slightly thicker than in this picture. Waco police are still searching and ask you to call with any information on his whereabouts.